people know you worked with Gene Wilder and on Willy Wonka, the well-known movie from the 70s. Could you share a story about working with him and or with the production?
First of all, I got to correct you. I didn't work with Gene Wilder. I worked with Johnny Depp and Tim Burton. That was Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. And I didn't do the first Willy Wonka movie. I did Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Regarding Willy Wonka, it was an amazing movie. It still it is. Gene Wilder was a great actor, absolutely brilliant, great singer, great comedian, absolutely fabulous, talented actor. And talking about the first Willy Wonka, I cannot talk about that, but I didn't do that movie. I did Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, which was a Tim Burton production, which was directed by Tim Burton. And I played 165 Oompa Loompas individually. The whole idea was when Tim Burton asked me to do Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, he said he would be playing 4 Oompa Loompas. 4 turned out to be 7. He wanted 7 people to dance with me wearing my mask. Unfortunately, they couldn't find people in proportion, so they brought in the kids. When I turned around, I said, it's not going to work, because if you put the mask onto the kids, they're going to look at their marks, the shot is going to be spoiled, plus you've got to send them to school. So Tim Burton turned around to me and he said, so what should we do? I said, I'll do it myself. So that's how I played all 65 individually Oompa Loompas. He said, but before we do that, I want to make sure that we got to do the camera test and make sure we keep a distance between you and you. Otherwise, it ain't going to work. So I did a camera test, 7 Oompa Loompas going this way, 7 going the other way, and I kept my distance, and that's what he wanted, and that's what he got it. And that's the hardest, the most physically and mentally movie I've done in my entire career at the moment. And I'm glad I did that, but then again, it was hard work. And hard work pays. It does. You know, I'm not a singer or a dancer, but I learned, and I didn't want to disappoint, especially Tim, because I've done 4 movies with him already. And in my opinion, I think that was a great idea by Tim Burton to do Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.